Well, hello and welcome back to Train Simulator 2014. This time it's an American passenger. I'm not going to do that, obviously, but I'm going to do a bit of it bubbly speed, like I did in the last video. And let's go. Come on. There we are. Hello. Welcome back. Oh, stop a second. Keep looking dull with you. There we are. Yeah, nice. Down the end. And from to the headlights. Oh, and back to release. Let's listen to some Santa Fe. And again. Oh, screw you. Outside. Right. Let's go. Okay, you Americans don't know the way of speed. They don't know their rail speed limits. Oh well, we'll be fine. Power up straight. Ah! Whoa, don't look at that. Sorry, I will not just minimize my footprints. Sorry. Bit of an accident. Accidents happen. Here's the folder where I keep all my videos. Yay. Yay. Okay, I'll stop doing that. Focus on me. Yeah. Off the brakes, off the brakes. Speed, speed, speed. Oh my god. You are not stopping. You are not stopping. Go, 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 go. Who wants England to win the World Cup? Comment below. I just keep looking at my time. Let me jump cut in 30 seconds. As I absolutely forget. Good on, what power! Power and ready for a jump cut in 3 seconds. Sorry, missed the train. It's just had the jump cut. Ah, forgot what I'm in. There we go. Yeah. Off the train. crossing somewhere here. This one. Yeah. I am now a motorist. Don't tell any motorists I said that. I've turned the bell on. Yeah, I'm awesome. God, I can hear it. Right. Sorry for the jump cut. Yeah. I'll have to stop the video here after the train's gone past. What a day. There's the end, maybe? Well...